All right, so we are over here in the kitchen. We're cooking it up with Chef Sutton. Tell us what we have here today.
All right, so this is a classic French dish. It's called steak au pois.
Okay.
All right, so now, I'm super excited about the Olympics happening this year,
right.
You know, so it's happening in Paris, France. Now, in culinary school, you learn about all things culinary as it pertains to like the French cuisine. So you learn the basics of it, the foundation of it, right? And they created a beautiful pan sauce, okay? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna turn our pan on. I've already fried off my steak, mm-hmm. right?
Okay.
So it's a New York strip. Mm-hmm. You wanna get about a 2-inch cut. Publix have a good sale on it right now. I think I got 2 for like $21.
Ooh, okay.
So this is a nice little fancy little meal, right? All right, so we take that cognac. Pour it right inside
for cooking.
All right, so now we do want to light it up.
We want to light it up.
Was not expecting that.
I'm gonna just take a tiny step back.
Right. You want to light it up, and now our cognac is going to cook off all of that.
That would have made the show a little exciting.
Right. So now I took my box grater and I grated my shallots.
Okay.
Okay.
So I have a finer consistency, right? So we put that inside.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And now what we want to do is we want to whisk that in.
Okay.
All right. Everything's gone. All right. So now, cool. My fire's still hot. There we go.
And while you're cooking this, I see you put some fries underneath.
Oh, yeah. I totally forgot. Check it out. Yesterday was National Fry Day,
right? Ooh.
Right? On Friday, right?
So, oh, nice. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, the
I
office,
love French fries.
So do I. So the dish, you know, normally comes with like mashed potatoes mm. and, you know, asparagus, and it's put all in a beautiful. But I was like, you know what? Let's honor fries. I love fries,
yeah,
personally.
Let's switch it up.
You gotta put a little American twist on it.
American twist on it. Let's do it. Okay, so now that we have our shallots.
It smells good too.
Yeah, cooked down. We'll go ahead and add our lemon juice. This is fresh squeezed lemon juice. And then creme fraiche. Creme fraiche is like your Greek yogurt or your sour cream, but it has more fat content inside of it. So we'll take that and then we'll add this right inside of there.
I imagine this will help with the consistency that
consistency,
we're
looking
for, right?
good. And the viscosity. Yeah.
Brianna knows her stuff.
She does. And then we want to add in our Dijon mustard, right? We want to add that inside. And now we want to allow this little bad boy to reduce, cook down. We'll turn up our fire and we will. All right.
So this whole meal, how long does it take total?
Okay, so I would say it'll take about maybe like 30 to 40 minutes to actually prepare. But the most important part of culinary is your mise en place. All right, so you saw how everything was portioned out, right?
Yeah.
All right, I forgot the water. We gotta add a little water to it.
Gotcha.
There we go. So the mise en place is super important. Your mise en place is everything in its place, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna make sure, even though you have your cognac, your Dijon mustard, your water, and all that stuff there, it has to be portioned out for
gotcha.
It to be mise en place. So all I'm doing is just putting stuff in, all right?
Versus just adding it all in.
Adding
so we got
the
sauce cooking.
Mm-hmm.
We are unfortunately running out of time.
Okay, no problem.
But thank you so much for coming in
yes,
and
ma'am.
Introducing us to this dish. We will have the full list of ingredients and the full recipe on our website, wctv.tv. And don't worry, Josh and I, we're gonna take care of this.
Oh,
right
yeah.
Here.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Don't worry about it.
So no worries. We got that covered. But thank you so much. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back after
the break. Awesome.